If you are the only regular user of the computer, then you can speed up the booting time by configuring automatically log into Windows 8 when you turn on your PC. Accessing your computer through a password is reasonably an effective way of protecting your data. But if you are sure about that, then here are the steps to make Windows 8 automatically log on to your account. Hold down the Window key and then press R to open Run command. You can also access the Run command by right-clicking on Start menu and click Run from Power menu. If you are a fan of keyboard shortcuts, then you can open the Power menu from keyboard by pressing Windows plus X key. In the open text box, type NETPLWIZ and press OK. You can also type CONTROL USERPASSWORDS2. Both commands will open the same user account window. Uncheck the option, User must enter a username and password to use this computer. In the automatically sign in box, enter the user credentials of the user that you wish to log into. If you are using a Microsoft account, then enter the full email address of the user, and then password, and press OK to save the changes. Restart the computer to see the effects. And this time Windows 8 will automatically log you in, without you having to type any username and password.